All you need is just this antenna and this set-top box.
Number one, if you are using a TV which is not digital ready, just connect the antenna to the set-top box with the antenna cable. Then connect the set-top box to your TV with a HDMI cable or a three-colored AV cable, depending on your TV's connection ports. If you are using the set-top box, make sure to select HDMI or AV using the source button. Then use the set-top box remote control to scan and control the TV channels. Number two, if your TV is digital ready, it's super easy as your TV has a built-in DVB T2 tuner. You just need to connect the antenna to your TV with the antenna cable. After all the connections are done, scan the digital TV channels by following the on-screen instructions. To know if a TV or a set-top box is digital ready, simply look out for these digital TV consumer labels when buying the equipment.
That's all?
Not yet. A few last checks. Is your antenna connected to the correct input of your TV or set-top box? Does your antenna require a power source? If yes, make sure it is powered. If you are using the set-top box, make sure the antenna power option is switched to on under the menu options of the set-top box.
How can I be sure that I get the best reception?
You can use the signal strength indicator function in your TV or set-top box to help you find the optimum position of your antenna. You can place the antenna near a window, position the antenna higher or away from other electronic equipment and the TV.
Can I record my favourite programmes so that I don't miss them when I go out?
Yes, of course. Check with the retailers on the availability of the recording function on your TV or set-top box. If your TV or set-top box is able to support recording function, just connect a storage device like a thumb drive or portable hard disk to the USB port to record your TV programmes. Some TV sets or set-top boxes allow you to record using the built-in storage disk drive. You can now record in HD quality, and it's so easy to record using the electronic program guide.